morning students, welcome to English class. Today you are going to learn diary entry. Students, diary entry is a form of feeling, emotion in which you describe your own feelings. Students, sometimes you become the monitor of the class. How do you feel? You become so much happy, but you don't have any friend to share your feeling. So you can make diary your own friend to describe your own feeling. Before starting, I want to tell you how to write diary. Student, just look at the format. First of all, day and date. Day, in which day you are writing the diary. After it, date. In which date, on which date you are writing the diary. Students, after it, time. Time is written. Time, night time. Students, diary is generally written at night. 10 p.m., 11 p.m., 8 p.m. So mention time also. After it, diary is become your friend. So you will start with salutation. Salutation, dear diary. Students, now you become the monitor of the class. So how would you describe? You describe your own feeling in your diary. You are so much happy that you become the monitor of the class. After it, what task you fulfill after become the monitor. So in a form of diary, you can write your own emotion. After it, when you complete your diary as a content, you will write signature. Signature means your name. Students, always keep in mind, diary is your friend. You can write diary entry by describing your own emotion. So start habit to write diary daily. Keep smiling. God bless you.
Now students, look at the example. You met a student in your new school and felt instantly attracted towards him. You decided that he would be your close friend in the school. Now write a diary entry expressing your feelings. Students, first of all, date, Monday. Day, Monday. After it, date, 16 November, 17 November, whatever the date is there. Below this, time, 9 p.m. I told you before, time, night time. Then dear diary, start writing. I met Sanjay today and instantly decided that he would be my best friend in the new school. Suppose you met some boy or girl and you realize that he is so much good in his or her nature. So start diary entry, it's written as it is. He was the person I had been looking for ever since I joined my new school. So gentle and well behaved. It seems that he belongs to a respectable family. His decent way of talking, his manners and his humanity impress everyone he meets. Above all, he is a last year's topper. When I told him that I was a newcomer, he shook hands with me smilingly and assured me of every help in the school. I am so much happy today. Students, you read? So these are the feeling of a newcomer student. At last, name. XYZ means name. Your name. Anyone name that is given in question. Okay. Now students, you should do daily practice of diary writing for showing your emotions. Thank you.